Learning Microsoft Word for Grade 1 students. First of all, click Start menu and choose Microsoft Word program. Wait for a little while, and once it's ready, now we are ready to change the font size. Change the font size from 11 to 48. Finished. And now, on your keyboard, find letter A and B. Press letter A. Press letter B. Then press space. Can you do it? Okay, let's repeat it one more time. Press A, press B, press space. Okay, now repeat and keep doing it. Alright, you did it good, and now stop. Now, let's try find another letter. Find letter A. Press letter A. Find letter C. Press letter C. Can you do it? Very good. Now let's try press A, press C. Keep doing it. Now stop. And now try to find A and D. Press A, D, space. A, D, space. A, D, space. Now you do it yourself and keep doing it. Finished? Very good. Now you know where to find A, B, and C on the keyboard. And now use the three letters and type them all together. Press A. Press B. Press C. Press space. And you continue it.
So that's just the simple way and the easiest way to teach first grader how to use Microsoft Word and try to type on the keyboard. Thank you. And kids, don't forget to keep typing at home or anytime you are with your laptop or your computer. Okay? See you.